Hey everyone, Sandeep here from 99signals.com. I'm back with another AppSumo deal review. And in this video, I'll be doing a review of a tool called Beagle Security, which is a website security testing tool. If you're a frequent AppSumo customer, then you would have probably stumbled upon this deal. It's been live on the site for quite some time and it has garnered extremely positive reviews from AppSumo users. At the time of doing this review, it has 138 reviews and almost all the users who have bought this deal have good things to say about Beagle Security. It's easy to see why this tool is so popular among users. It's extremely easy to use and it helps you identify loopholes and vulnerabilities on your site before they're exploited by hackers. Now, when you come across articles like these where you learn about millions of websites getting hacked due to plugin issues and vulnerabilities, it shows you how important website security really is, especially if you're using WordPress as your CMS, which typically has so many plugins that can cause security issues. You can prevent your site from getting hacked by using a website security testing tool like Beagle Security and really bolster your site security. Now, I'll be doing a quick demo of Beagle Security to show you how the tool works. But before that, I would just like to show you what's included in the AppSumo plan and compare the AppSumo pricing with the regular pricing of Beagle Security. Now, this is the pricing structure at Beagle Security. The starter plan starts from $49 per month and you can only run one test per month. With AppSumo, you can get lifetime access to Beagle Security for $59 and you can run two tests per month. And if you'd like to run more tests or if you have more websites that you would like to test with Beagle Security, you can go with tier 2 license or tier 3 license. Now, this is a custom plan that Beagle Security has made for AppSumo. The starter plan only allows you to run one test per month and the next plan, which is the standard plan, allows you to run five tests per month. You can also sign up for the free plan. So if you're watching this at a time when the AppSumo deal is not available, or if you'd like to test this tool out before you even buy the AppSumo deal, then you can sign up for the free plan. But with the free plan, you can just run one basic test and many of the features which we'll discuss later on are lacking with the free plan. But it's a good plan to test out this tool before you decide to upgrade to the starter plan or go with the lifetime access deal on AppSumo. Like I said, I'll be doing a quick demo of Beagle Security now and you can just watch the demo and decide for yourself whether you want to buy this deal at AppSumo or just skip it. I've just logged into my Beagle Security account and this is the Beagle Security dashboard. You can see my recently completed test here. I really like the user interface. It's very minimalistic and you can get started very easily. So the first thing you need to do when you log into your Beagle Security account is click on the new application button. A new pop-up window will open where you have to enter your project name. The application name can be the domain name and you need to enter your website URL and then hit validate. It'll take a few seconds to validate your URL. Once you've done that, you can hit the continue button. The next step is domain verification and there are three ways you can verify your domain. The easiest way is through file verification where you need to download this text file and upload it to the root of your web directory. Now if you have cPanel hosting, you can just go to file manager and upload this file there, or you can use an FTP client like FileZilla. You can also do DNS verification and you can also verify your domain through the Beagle Security WordPress plugin. So these are the three methods you can use to verify your domain. Once your domain is verified, you can start your first test. When you hit the test now button, you'll get a prompt which says that the security test can take around 1 hour to 3 days to complete, depending on the size of your website, server response time, and some other factors. In my case, what I did was I tested one of my websites which had not been updated for some time. I have a mindfulness and wellness blog called Soulful Arogya, and that has not been updated for quite some time. The WordPress theme is not updated, the WordPress plugins have not been updated, and even the content on the website has not been updated for quite some time. So I knew there would be some vulnerabilities and I wanted to see if Beagle Security can identify those vulnerabilities. So it took a couple of days for Beagle Security to complete the test and share a report with me once the test. So this is the report that I received from Beagle Security. You can access it from your dashboard. You'll also receive a PDF attachment with the email that is sent by Beagle Security. You can access it there as well. And as you can see, the website security issues are classified based on the severity, right from critical to low severity. So you can go about fixing the critical issues on your website first. With each error, you'll see a description of the error and you'll also see a recommendation. So for me, the most critical issue was the fact that I had not updated my WordPress. So that was the most critical issue and that was the vulnerability that I had to fix. So I went ahead and did exactly that. In some cases, the description and recommendation can be a little too complicated if you're not a technical person. In that case, if you have a developer who's working on your site, you can just pass on this recommendation to them. In fact, you can share the whole report with them, and I'll talk about the integrations later on. You can also click on the Read More button below each recommendation, and it'll take you to a blog post which will elaborate on the particular issue that you have faced. So you can get some clarity by reading that particular post, or you can get in touch with the Beagle Security customer support team if there is an error that you don't understand, and if you'd like an elaboration, and if you'd like to know how serious the security threat is, you can just get in touch with the customer support team. What I found was that they're very prompt, and if you don't understand a particular website security issue that you have stumbled upon, you can always get in touch with them, and they'll promptly respond to your query. Either they'll provide a detailed answer, or they'll provide a link to a particular resource which has the answer to your question. So you can always get in touch with the customer support team. You'll also notice these sections here, OWASP and SANS 25. These are global standards for website security that most developers adhere to. So if you have any serious vulnerabilities, you'll find them here. And once again, you'll see the description of the vulnerability, and you'll also see a recommendation as to how you can go about fixing it. One thing I found lacking in this particular tool is that once you fix a particular vulnerability on your site, like in this case, I just had to go ahead and update my WordPress to the latest version. Now, I can't just retest this aspect of the tool. I'll have to run the whole test again. And that can be, again, time consuming because it may take a day or two to get the full report again. So I wish there was a feature which would allow you to just test one particular issue on your website. So that's something that the team should probably work on. I'm not sure if this will be added in the future, but for the time being, you'll have to run the whole test again. You have to fix all the vulnerabilities on your site, at least the critical ones, and then just run a test again to see if those errors have been fixed. There is one last thing that I wanted to discuss, and that's the integrations. In addition to email, you can also integrate Beagle Security with project management apps and some developer tools. To access integrations, go to Settings. And then visit the integrations tab and you'll find all the integrations here. If you're using project management apps like Jira or Trello to communicate with your team, then you can integrate Beagle Security with these tools, and it'll be easier for you to share these reports with your team. You can also integrate Beagle Security with all these developer tools here. All these integrations make it easier for you to share your Beagle Security reports and work in a collaborative fashion. One last thing, you can also schedule your security tests, and once again, you can do that in your settings. You can choose the recurrence based on the size of your website, based on the number of vulnerabilities that you found. You can choose any of these options here, and you can just select the date and time. Once you've done that, you can save your settings and your security tests will be scheduled. That wraps up this Beagle Security demo. Once again, if you're watching this at a time when the Beagle Security deal is live at AppSumo, you can go ahead and grab lifetime access to it. You can find the link in the description of this video. Thank you so much for watching this Beagle Security review and demo. I hope you found it useful.